Secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity.
And establish this Constitution.